So today, I'm going to show how to make Brickle, my version of salted Brickle, or butterscotch Brickle, salted butterscotch Brickle. I start with one stick of butter. Turn the heat. You want to melt the butter. You don't want to scorch the butter or burn the butter at this point. You just want it to turn to liquefy, basically. Right? Spread the butter around the pan. Keep it moving so as it doesn't burn. Keep the heat low so that you're not burning it as it melts. And just allow the heat of the pan to melt. Once you form a good amount of liquid in there, even before the butter is melted, that's okay. So when you just add the sugar. So I'd say about 1 to 2 cups of sugar, maybe 1 cup. And you'll know, depending how liquidy or how thick it gets. Stir it all in. Get all of the sugar incorporated into with the butter. That's first butter. And you'll know if it's too liquidy, always some butter that floats back up to the top or something like that. You can always add a little bit more sugar. Get a little thicker. At this point, turn up the heat just a tad. See, so I can tell I need just a tad more sugar. At this point, you'll start to see it brown on the sides, right? It starts to brown up here on the sides, and that's okay. Keep moving it. Keep it moving. Take it off the sides. As you can see, it gets darker and darker. Keep turning it. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. And at this point, it is up to your liking. You know, the darker it's going to get, the more molasses. You'll get that molasses flavor. The lighter it is, you'll keep on that butterscotch side of things. But more importantly, you want to keep moving to keep the butter and the sugar to constantly incorporate and have the sugar crystals totally melt so they can recrystallize into the candy. Over there, you'll see I set up a long sheet of aluminum foil where I'm going to pour the sugar onto. Pour it down on the tin foil and let it cool as you sprinkle a little bit of salt on the top. Coarse salt, sea salt. Finished result after I broke up the hardened Brickle.
Yes, Boo.